Good morning, 47. Our Providence contact has shared the identity of the Shadow Client, a former mercenary and bodyguard by the name of Lucas Gray. His past is a black void, but our analysts are digging deep. Meanwhile, we've had a breakthrough of our own. Comparing the malicious attack patterns with global shipping and transportation routes, we've figured out how Mr. Gray and his paramilitaries move around the world undetected. They're using the distribution network of the Delgado cartel, Colombia's biggest drug manufacturer. Clearly, Gray must have struck a deal with the Delgados. Consequently, if we can cripple the cartel, we can severely limit the militia strike range. But to do so, we need to slay a three-headed serpent. Sociopathic cartel head Rico Delgado and his two closest lieutenants, PR guru Andrea Martinez and savant chemist Jorge Franco. With equal parts guts and guile, Rico Delgado runs a thriving billion-dollar criminal empire. The word is, the brutal and volatile cartel head is hell-bent on becoming the number one drug lord in the world. To achieve this, Martinez, a childhood friend of Delgado's, has been buttering up state leaders and decision-makers, paving the way for an expansion of the Delgado logistics network, while the brilliant but aloof and antisocial Franco has been hard at work developing a new type of super cocaine. So, three of Colombia's most infamous crime lords inhabiting a decidedly hostile environment. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Colombia, 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings. Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply. Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time. Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field laboratory. Happy hunting, 47.
Mr. Rodriguez, what can we do for you?
I was supposed to have a quick meeting with Señorita Martinez. Do you know where she is?
She should be back any minute now.
Ah, perfect.
I thought we did see four men working on the construction site. There's no real progress there. Everyone is still waiting for the shaman to come and perform the ritual.
I can't wait for this thing to be done. I'm tired of lazy workers.
That is Andrea Martinez, the Delgado cartel PR officer and public face.
Help! Somebody help me! Yeah, all right.
Get the bus to safety.
All right. Move out now. Where
Okay, we're in position. Keep your eyes open and stay alert.
Yeah. Si. Hey, how are we looking, huevones?
Looks clear, but I'm not taking chances.
We're okay. You're safe now.
Thank you. God, I thought I was going to die.
Oh?
Martinez is down. Good work.
be worrying about if you make too much of a fuss about this.
That is Jorge Franco, the Delgado cartel's chief chemist.
Huh?
Oh, make way!
Right now!
Central, I got a possible problem. Some freaky shit is going down.
Franco confirmed down. Nice work, 47.
Hey, outpost! I need to call something in now!
I've not seen shit here.
You better be ready for war! What are we going to do?
I don't got time for Rocky.
You better find that reward. Are we clear?
Affirmative.
Okay.
Area clear. Proceeding to next sector.
That is Catalina Delgado, wife to Rico Delgado for the past 11 years. That is Rico Delgado, head of the Delgado drug cartel.
Jefe, todo bien. Where is it?
Sure.
Shit. What is the tablet?
Keep up the good work. Sad, huh? Oh. That damn hippo whisperer had better get his act together. The party was fun. I don't recall too much of it myself, to be honest, but it sure sounded like everyone was enjoying themselves.
Oh, Rico. You always know I can treat us well.
God, I know. You didn't realize I'm
now I feel safe. Imagínate una barrera invisible tú y yo que se extiende de tus manos, de tus brazos hacia mí. Tratemos eso y estemos fuera de esa zona. Es mi espacio personal. ¿Entiendes?
All targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit. Colobia assignment successful. Tactical targets neutralized. Militia transport network disabled. Location of primary target unknown. Team chasing several leads. End message. Encrypt and send.
My source checks out. We can prove the board knew about the chemical leaks. We'll have grounds for a retrial.
It won't make a difference. They're too powerful.
They're not the devil, Nancy. Just a company. They're not above the law, don't you see? This is bigger than James. Those bastards killed 80 people.
And they got away with it. Think about what that means.
No one's untouchable.
No one's untouchable.
Diana!
Coming!
We got what we came for. Move out.